Did you know that the 2015 Fantastic Four is one of the worst-received superhero movies in years? Kate Mara still hasn't watched the movie due to the intensely negative reception. Marvel's even mentioned the film in one of their Punisher comics, where the Fantastic Four get taken down in an explosion. It even ended up being the lowest-grossing film to be released in more than 4,000 theaters in North America. It only made a mere $56.1 million at the box office.